You know, the funny thing about spirits is that they're willful. You'd think they'd be stripped of will, that they'd just be blobs, rolling this way and that, depending upon the conditions we place. Build a house, spirit has to inhabit the confines you've made for it within that house. But no.
Hugh Hefner investigates famous corpses of Vietnam battlefields.
I'm lounging here in a quiet bunker in Da Nang. I've had it up the Da Nang a few times, but I've never been in Da Nang. I'm hoping that the ghosts who inhabit this field speak to me today. I don't know how to speak their language, but I'll try.
Ni hao ma sheng! Ni ya ma sheng ma sheng ma ho!
I have just tried to tell them that they can appear and be safe with me, F, because I am the one who can free them. I don't know how to free them, I've never freed ghosts before. But I'm going to sit down here at this old table, at this old chair, and try to figure it out. Spooks, if you can hear me, try to give me a sign of how I might open the doorway to commune with you. The ancient mystical weed. Yes, I should have known. Thank you, spooks.
With a stain in shoes, and I will hold me the scene in a whole rate, maybe get the color boss dying.
Thank you, spooky.
Chance of mine begin to cool. Baby, sustain yet, little Joe.
Thank you, spooks.
With a stain in shoes, and I will hold me the scene in a whole rate, maybe get the color boss dying.
Thank you, spooks. Thank you.
Whether it's the same way, it's gonna call me a steam. You never try, but never judge a god, David's a sham.
Thank you, spooks. Feel it now at last. Many magical communications will be possible. What the hell? That is a monster twig. I thought you spooks were supposed to get premium shit. What the hell is that doing in there? Like I was saying, now communication might be possible. I have it to carry with me at all times. Most important thing a Playboy traveler would want. A porta pipe. Thank you, spooks. Build oneself up for communion with the spirit. Thank you, spooks. A few more of those, and I'll be in the land between worlds. This is Hugh Hefner reporting.
Unicorn and Majesty, one piece in combination, I do some, alright.
Thank you, spooks.
You know, it's you not feel as you can go to me, no. There's people that are still out big, yo.
Thank you, spooks. Thank you, spooks. These spirits, at least these famous ghosts of Vietnam battlefields, They're willful creatures. I've learned after communing with them, and then smoking this fine spirit weed that they've provided me with, I would have preferred more substance, more buds, and less shake. But you take what you can get. Maybe the transport across the spirit world into our world harms the product to some degree. But at any rate, willful, that's what they are.
You can call me to say one precinct calling a sky to zone, alright.
Let them possess you. Let them crawl straight up your denang.
You dash your not bills, you can call them and don't. That's baby, that's a lot of big meow.
You'll be amazed what happens. I'm a changed man by this report. Boobs suddenly look different to me. After I've been to the other side, spent years building an empire based on boobs, only to find that they are rather infirm foundation. I have so much to learn. My spirit is young, though my body is old. They laugh at me there. They call me the foolish one. Perhaps I am. Perhaps I am. From Da Nang, this has been Hugh Hefner reporting.
You can call me to see my precinct.